On November 24, 2017, professional athlete Jesse Coleman was arrested again for burglarizing a home and stealing cocaine. His first arrest was for stealing laptop computers. Now, let's go see what Jesse Coleman thinks about his experience. How are you today, Jesse?
A little hungover, to be honest.
All right, so first question. Since you've been arrested twice already, what does this mean for your baseball career?
It's probably over. Coach gave me a warning the first time. Now it's probably just done.
What do you plan on talking with your coach? Or is there a meeting, or are you just kicked off?
Got a meeting with him tomorrow morning. I have to show up early and go see him.
What? Are you anxious, nervous? How do you feel?
I just don't care anymore.
All right. So, Jesse, why did you steal these laptops?
I owed my drug dealer a little bit of money, so I was a little behind on payments. So I tried to get a quick buck.
And do you plan on continuing to do cocaine?
Oh, yeah, no doubt. It's amazing.
Are you not aware of the consequences that this can do to your health?
If you don't look it up, you won't know.
Interesting. Interesting viewpoints. All right. Well, thank you so much, Jesse. Good luck on your future. It was nice meeting with you.
Nice meeting you.
All right. Now, we are going to interview his mom and see how she feels and what she thinks about all of this. Hello. Now we are here with Jesse's parents, Corey Coleman and Shakbar Coleman. How are you guys doing today?
I'm very upset.
It's whatever happened before.
All right. So first question, what did you do when you saw your son on national television?
I freaked out. Like
I was disappointed. Same shit. Nothing to say.
So did you support him in court then?
Heck no. That ain't my son. I ain't raised him like that.
No comments.
No comments.
That's where he got it from.
So no comment, and the parents did not support him in court. So how does this make you guys feel as a parent? And how do you
We are failures.
I feel like a failure, man.
You are a failure. You're supposed to be his role model, and he didn't do anything. He let his son do whatever he wanted. Okay.
I can't do this. I'm out.
All right. Do you think your son will ever turn around? Think he'll be a...
I don't think so. I don't think so. This is my boyfriend.
All right, and that is all. Thank you so much. And we can only keep Jesse in our prayers. We are here with Jesse's mom, Corey Coleman. How are you today?
Stop
I can't
laughing.
Do it. Can't. All right, I'm going to have to interview
no,
the dad.
No, I'm good.
Why are you laughing?
Shock Mark Coleman does not.
That's funny, though.
You guys stop laughing.
Funny.
I was like Charles
Coleman. Four.
I tried not to, but Shock Bar Coleman really like.
I was disappointed. Same shit.
No,
that's where he got it from.
No